Is it not sad that I allowed a couple of letters to make me feel so disappointed in myself that I started to believe that I was unintelligent? I became unmotivated, and every friend who did better than me made me feel even worse about myself. I was dwelling in self-pity and felt bad about myself every day. By tying my self-worth to my grades, it meant that if my grades were horrible, then I was worthless and was a failure. However, this was far from the truth, and my change in perspective came about when I was introduced to the growth mindset. The growth mindset, as I understand it, is about trying to be a better person than you were yesterday instead of focusing on the results you produce. The growth mindset pushed me to look beyond my grades and see that I was a growing teen who may stumble and fall, but even then, that does not make me a failure. I opened my eyes to the little improvements, or small wins, as I'll call them, that I made every day. These small wins showed me that I was improving, getting better, and growing as a person. This restored my hope and faith in myself, and gradually, I started to see the cup as half filled instead of half empty. I became more patient with myself, and I stopped letting my grades define me. My small wins can be as simple as the act of starting revision. The fact that I chose to start revision today, whereas I didn't yesterday, shows that I have improved my situation and I'm one step closer to my goals. Some may say that these small wins are insignificant and should be expected. However, I feel that this outlook entirely devalues the effort that was put into these small wins. And also, if we only wait around and celebrate the big accomplishments, then wouldn't 99% of our lives be meaningless? Sounds really depressing to me. To me, celebrating small wins is a powerful motivator. These small wins demonstrate our potential to improve. The more we start to notice these little victories, the more our self-esteem and confidence in ourselves is built up. Because I was always taught to focus on the end goal, I completely ignored the growing process and the small wins that brought me closer to said goal. Hence, it was like Judgment Day when it came to whether I achieved my goals or not. The small wins show you the beauty of evolution. It inspires me to keep moving forward, step by step, even if I don't succeed the first time. Celebrating small wins instilled in me the belief that things will get better because I will be getting better. In the previous term, I had failed my physics exam, quite badly actually. So leading up to the next test, I worked hard by practicing more questions and familiarizing myself with the notes more. When I got my papers back and saw that I got a C+, I actually felt happy. Now, objectively, a C+ is a horrible grade, and past me would be angry and frustrated with myself. But with the knowledge that I had jumped 3 grades and improved by 20 marks, I felt that this was a win worth celebrating. Although I was sitting beside someone who got an A+, in my heart of hearts, I still felt proud of myself and even more motivated to make the same improvement the next time around. The growth mindset taught me how to be happy for myself, and I think this is important because it is our responsibility to be our own greatest cheerleader, to motivate ourselves to be better. Another thing I noticed after adopting the growth mindset is that I stopped seeking external validation and started to look inwards more. I realized that I had relied on others and pushed the responsibility to them to validate me and make me feel good about myself. But the truth of the matter is that I'm my own responsibility. So instead of waiting around and relying on other people's opinions or my environment to validate me, I finally took the initiative to recognize and celebrate my small wins. Lately, I've been trying to learn how to skateboard. Getting the basics right and coordinating my feet is a challenge for me. And not gonna lie, I look like a fool on the street, especially when I would fall down and send the board flying in a different direction. But by focusing on improving my skateboarding skills and less on how badly I actually skate or how others may think about me, I was less insecure and even more motivated to keep getting better. The growth mindset has changed my outlook on myself, my life, and those around me. It helped me understand that even though life is going to be hard and I'm going to be knocked down more times than I would like, I am never a worthless failure. And as long as I keep striving to be a better person than I was yesterday, I will be all right. Down the line, when I inevitably encounter another storm, I know I'll have the faith in myself and the mental resilience to carry on through the downpour by taking it one small win at a time. I also feel that I've become less judgmental towards others after I realised everyone's potential to improve. I used to make judgments based on first impressions and then label them for life, so to speak. But after I started respecting the journey of improving, I became more open to changing my opinions. In retrospect, I was obsessed with getting good grades because I sought external validation. I wanted my test scores to show me that I was worth something, and I wanted to outdo my peers to feel even more confident in my abilities. I was working hard for someone else. Sure, I'll get that little boost in confidence, but I wouldn't truly feel proud of my achievement. And to be honest, give me a week and I'll probably forget it. At the end of the day, this kind of achievement is a meaningless victory because it doesn't mean much to me, to my peers, or to anyone. Feeling accomplished and fulfilled has to come from the inside. It's to come from loving yourself by recognizing the small wins and improvements that you make. To anyone who feels inadequate because you're stuck or you're struggling, just remember that sometimes to overcome a hurdle, you just need to grow to become a person who can step over it. I also think that it's important to understand that achievements and grades are not an indicator of the person you are or the person you will always be. Pouring your self-worth into your results is like a wildfire. It looks enticing, even natural at first, but in reality, it is damaging and destructive. Meanwhile, the growth mindset and celebrating small wins is like a torch. Not many people will notice it, but it will guide you to your goals amidst the darkness and uncertainty of life. I hope that more people will choose the torch and shift their focus from becoming the best person to becoming the best version of you.